This is the Eternal Silence sculpture, although many Chicagoans refer to it as the Statue of Death. You can see the statue at Graceland Cemetery, which is only a few blocks away from Wrigley Field. Rumor has it that if you look into the eyes of the statue, it'll give the viewer a vision of their own death.